sex, man. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love it our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Don't forget, you are private security, like a cop who couldn't pass the fitness test or the psych eval. Look like you're really getting off. Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
For a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Did you ever hear the one about the four group sex employees in an elevator? No? Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this... Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going!
Swap at the same time, y'all. Ain't this your job? Get in sync!
Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part. We're almost there. Come on, let's go! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm. all safe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.